Here so I can learn how to be a good dad.
When we started talking about this fatherhood program, I started looking up information about what impact does a father have when a child is, when they're involved in a child's life. What I found is statistically is that children are more than likely to do much better in school, more than likely to succeed in high school, more than likely to go to college. But it's all because the fathers are involved in their child's life from the beginning. The whole idea is to try to really get the fathers more involved in their program, because historically what you see in most preschool programs is the mothers being more involved with their children, bringing them to school, doing activities with them, and so we wanted the fathers to feel more welcome. And so we've been doing, this is our third event that we've done where we've invited fathers, specifically fathers, to participate in activities with their children. Our focus is, a lot of it is health education for the fathers too, for the whole family, because we're trying to promote health and fitness, because we know there's a concern about childhood obesity. So before their child gets to that point, we want to be able to help educate them. And sometimes fathers don't get that information. Parents are teaching them to do large motor activities also. We also had yoga going on where we had children and the parents doing the yoga too. Just again promoting health and fitness for them.
Like right now, my baby's 8 months, so I'm helping them jump through the little blocks and stuff, and you spend more time with them, you know? It's really good. It makes you feel really good.
I would say a lot of times they don't realize how involved they can be. A lot of times they allow themselves to make excuses. They feel like, okay, the woman's the one who's supposed to be raising the children, and they're supposed to be providing for the family, but not realizing that they could have an influence and they can have an impact. One of the biggest things for me and for our program is that we hope that the fathers become more involved in their children's growth, and also understanding that they do play a critical role in influencing what happens with their child.